Do you require proxies while using Firefox? I can assist you with setting them up. Click on the three horizontal lines at the top right corner, then select Settings. Scroll all the way down and click on Settings again. Select Manual Proxy Configuration and choose the type of proxy you'll be using. Head over to your proxy provider, such as ProxyLink. Use their proxy generator to select your preferred country and other parameters. Once generated, copy the IP address and port. Go back to Firefox settings and paste the IP address and port under the appropriate proxy type. Don't forget to check the box for HTTPS. Now head over to a website like Hauer.net to verify your new IP address. Enter your proxy username and password if required. Optionally, you can save the proxy login details for future use. And there you have it. Your proxy has been successfully set up. You can verify by seeing your new IP address. In this case, an Italian one. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to share the video with your friends and subscribe for more tips and tricks on enhancing your browsing experience.